Hi, I'm Olga, and in this video, we'll see how to track, categorize, and invoice expenses. Expenses let you keep track of your project and staff expenditures. When you and your team track expenses, you can approve them, add them to project budgets and invoices, and download detailed reports. When creating an expense, you can categorize it. You can have as many expense categories as you need and create them by entering either a dollar amount or unit price, like mileage. Each recorded expense has to have an amount, a category, and a project on which it occurred. If your projects don't usually generate expenses, you can always create a separate project for the purpose of expense tracking. Each expense inherits the billable status from its project, which you can change on a per-expense basis. You can also add a note to an expense, attach a receipt file, or take a photo of the receipt if you're recording an expense on your mobile. If you're an admin, you can switch between users to record an expense for anyone, and if you're a team manager, you can do so for your team members. Expenses can be deleted, edited, and submitted for approval. You can track expense status via labels to see if they've been submitted for approval or approved. Admins and team managers have the right to approve the expenses. They can also edit the submitted expense prior to approving it, or reject it with a note on why that certain expense is rejected. All submitted expenses will be listed with other timesheet data, where you can approve them all with one click. Billable expenses will be extracted from their project's budget if you've previously set the budget estimate for the project. So, you will be able to track the remaining project budget and the amount of expenses taken from it. To bill your billable expenses to a client, you need to import them to an invoice. You can display expenses one by one as they were recorded and choose which information will be displayed on the invoice. Or, you can display expenses by project, by the user who recorded them, or by category. The expense report lists all the recorded expenses, billable and non-billable, for a selected time period. Here you can see all the information tied to each expense and filter them out by team, client, project, category, status, and the notes attached to them. Approved expenses will have a check mark next to them, and invoiced expenses will have an invoice tag so you don't accidentally invoice something twice. But here you can manually mark them as uninvoiced or invoiced. You can also edit them or delete them completely. When exporting the expense report, you can customize what it will include, display that information from right to left, and then export it in PDF, CSV, or Excel format for further analysis. To learn more about reports or other Clockify features, be sure to check out our other videos. Thank you for watching.